Yo, what is going on, you guys? So we just got a patch for PC today, and I'm going to leave the verdict up to you guys. Do you think this new patch is a buff or a nerf to the redeemed Citadel in the right direction? Now, I made a video not too long ago about some of the suggestions that I had to improve the replayability of the Citadel, and you guys seem to like that a lot. Now, with the changes we have now, I'm thinking this is one small step for Neverwinter, one small step for Neverwinter adventurers in the right direction. Not 100%, but slowly and surely, I think we'll soon get to that sweet spot. And speaking of sweet spots, the executive producer, yeah, that's right, he tickled my sweet spot with a Q&A special we had earlier in the week that I highly recommend that if you haven't listened to it yet, you go ahead and do that. You're going to be getting answers to next-gen compatibility, cross-play, Project Ascension, leaks, spoilers, scaling, pretty much the whole nine yards. So if you haven't checked that out, a link to that will be down below. And with that being said, let's talk a little bit about this patch and whether it's a buff or a nerf in the right direction. So patch 122 isn't as big as the other patches that we've had for the Citadel. Now, I'm not going to read this verbatim because I'm pretty sure that you guys are capable of reading. At least for the most part, I'm sure you guys can do it on your own time. Please don't dislike the video. But what we have here are changes to the way Zariel's favor is earned through the repeatable quest and from weekly challenges. There are some Zen Market changes with certain expedition packs returning and the return of a specialty item, but the main focus here is Zariel's favor and whether it's a nerf or a buff in the right direction for the game. Now, for many of you hardcore sweaty farmers out there, and you know who you are, the sweaty DPS G Fuel snorting big heroic encounter singular farmers, we wouldn't be anywhere close to reaching 100% on the new features meter for the Redeemed Citadel if it wasn't for these kids. So I gotta at least put some respect on these sweaty DPS players.
So when my name come up, respect it.
For farming a majority of the event. Your boy wasn't gonna do it. I was not gonna farm big HEs for like 3 weeks or for a month just to keep myself in the top 100. You know what I mean? But in terms of Zariel's favor, the amount of favors earned from repeatable quests has been increased, so that's a good thing. So the quest that used to grant you 50 favors is now going to give you 120 favors. Quests that give you 40 favors are now going to be giving you 100, and quests that gave you 30 are now going to be giving you 80. So it's a little more than a 50% increase in the favors that you get from the repeatable quest. Now, for me personally, in the way that I'm going about farming this event, I like this change. I think this change is really good because I don't like doing big heroic encounters, singular. So I think this is a step in the right direction. I actually like this because when you're in a group farming the river, the minor heroics, quest, and sometimes the big HEs, you can knock out a whole crap ton of favors in a single run of an instance. And now with these changes, you're going to be getting more. And I think, you know, this change is good because it's going to help with the balance factor of the time and effort that's put into the farming to get that equal or greater reward at the end. Not to mention, it's almost impossible to find those damn succubus and incubus enemies, so at least we're going to be getting more favors in return for those, you know, somewhat hard quest. The biggest change here, and then I'll get into the nerf of this patch because trust me, there's a nerf in here. It's now possible to do both weekly challenges in each category each week. So this is a pretty simple change allowing you to do both weekly challenges. Nothing really special behind it. I was at least hoping that they would add more for us to do in terms of queueable content. Even though it's still only, you know, twice, I think that's still somewhat okay. Maybe if they switched it up with the dungeons that we could do, I think that would have given us a little bit more, what do you want to call it, flavor of the week. I'm not really upset with this because it takes me away from the big heroic encounter farms, which for me, again, I don't personally like. I don't know how many other people do like that, but that's not to take away from the fact that big heroic encounter farms was the most viable way to go about farming for Zariel's favor. Now with this patch to the big heroic encounter singular farm in Avernus, that's been nerfed. Yeah, you heard that right. The big HE farms have been nerfed. And this isn't even listed on the patch notes, which is kind of interesting to say the least. For anyone that's been able to hop into the game since this morning, you've probably noticed that you're not getting as much favors as you normally would. Now you're probably getting like maybe maximum of 5 or 6 from killing all of the captors, and then another 30 from the completion, so let's just say hypothetically for the sake of argument, you're getting like 50 Zariel's favor for each completion of a big heroic encounter instead of like the 120 to 200 that you would get normally. Now what it seems like is that you no longer get credit for just damaging the enemy. You now only get credit, or what it seems like, is you're only going to be getting Zariel's favor if you put X amount of damage into a single enemy. Which is a big, big problem, especially for support and tank players who don't deal as much damage as, let's say, a sweaty DPS cleric or a sweaty Gwyth. This not only prevents certain classes from participating, but it also makes it less likely for people who are not in the top 100 to even reach the top 100 anymore because the gap difference in earning that favors has changed dramatically or drastically. You could make the argument that,
but Nova, you can do your weeklies twice and the daily repeatable quest gives you almost 50% more favors. You need to stop complaining about the game. Wah, wah, wah.
Alright, look, listen here. Big heroic encounter farms was the only way, the only viable, consistent way for the first week and a half that you could actually farm favors viably at a consistent rate. When the Citadel first dropped, I was doing big HEs before I burned myself out, and I reached the top 100 like 3 times or so before actually giving up. Now, I do quests and some minor heroics at the same time. I don't even get up in the ranks as quickly as I would before. What it seems like from my perspective is that the devs want players to do more of the quests and explore more and not be confined to only doing big heroic encounters. As it stands right now, Zariel's favor has been nerfed from big heroic encounters, and what I want to know from you guys, with the favors being nerfed from enemies and the big AGs, and with the changes that I talked about in this video, do you think this is a good balance to giving players options on how they want to farm? Or do you think it still needs more work? If it does need more work, what changes do you want to see? I'm not gonna lie to you guys, I don't like that the big heroic encounters was nerfed. Even though I rarely did it anymore, it was still a good source of getting favors at a consistent high rate. Now, since it takes longer to get quests from traveling back and forth from the Citadel to Avernus, it just seems like things are gonna get a little bit more complicated than usual. We're nearly at 100% for the new features, so I don't know if moving forward, if the new sources of getting favors are going to be nerfed as well to be in line with the heroic encounters, or if they'll be buffed to be in line with the repeatable quests that we have. But what we do know is that you guys are awesome, and I want you guys to let me know down below, what do you think? I'll leave a link to the patch notes and the Q&A special interview in the pinned comment. And I want to thank you all so much for the continued support, and with that being said, my city needs me. And I'm out.